Is it simply the rollout of the Affordable Care Act, the health care website, the promise, if you like your health care plan, you can keep your health? Is that largely the reason these numbers have dropped like that?
It's not just that, but there was a small snowball rolling down the hill, and then you had the rollout and made it a giant snowball, because that not only undermined his approval rating, it undermined people's view of, number one, his competence. Can he effectively manage the government? And number two, can the government do anything right? And so you're a liberal, you're a left of center president, you believe in progressive, you leave the levers of government to do good, and here he is, Wolf. Go back to the State of the Union at the beginning of the year. He's 0 for 2013. He wanted jobs programs, he wanted to raise the minimum wage, go back through the policy list and then add gun control after Newtown. Nothing. And so now you have him around 40. What does that mean? The Republicans are going to look at 2014 and think we're going to gain seats in the House and perhaps get the Senate, and it causes jitters and in some cases panic among the Democrats, which gets hard to get things done.